I'm a queen, cause I'm fire.
Nails, hair, hips, heels, ass, fat.
Tabby, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Queen T, aka Tabby. So today, guys, we're in this game called Evelyn. Zoe played it for Cherry Channel, and now I'm gonna play it for mine. I'm gonna go on one player. Guys, I ain't gonna cap. I did do two players, right? But right when the game started, a girl left. Like, literally. Okay, so yeah, guys, I'm finna play one player. I'm gonna be voice overing the readings that I have to read because, like, y'all ain't gonna hear me. Okay, leaving in. She saying I was definitely gonna, so like. Now you can't get out. You wanna get out, but you can't. Goodbye.
Oh my god, he tried to get out.
Yeah.
He's like, He was like, I don't wanna do one player. It is scary, but every time you play with people, just like we played that game with Gabby, you know? Remember, I played that, all y'all left.
I can't dance.
Do you remember?
Mm-hmm.
All y'all left and I didn't know I was playing the game by myself until scary stuff started happening.
Hello, detective. Glad you can make it here today. I'm Mr. Oakes. Last week, my daughter, Evelyn Oakes, Mr. Lee, died. The hospital has not found out what caused her death yet. Here, take a look at this case notes. Me and my wife have been living at our second house a few miles away since Evelyn died. We got Evelyn a doll for her 13th birthday that belonged to a royal family member. After we got Evelyn that doll, strange things have been happening in our house. Objects will move, doors will slam, the lights will flicker. After Evelyn died, we will hear footsteps, giggles, and music playing by itself. Possibly, I think the doll has a connection with Evelyn's death, .. That is ridiculous. The doll has nothing to do with Evelyn's death. Sorry about that. I'm Mrs. Oakes, Evelyn's mother. We moved out of the house the same day she passed away. Isn't that strange? Everything in the house reminds me of her. It's too hard to live there now. Detective, can you look for any clues or objects that will help us solve this case? Okay, guys, we're in here. I'm scared. Okay, guys, we're going upstairs. There should be a jump scare right here. Bye, I'm gonna say that thing. Oh, wow. Okay. One of these doors should open, I'm telling you guys. I know that door won't open. Okay, I guess we have to come back and read this note. I have a new friend. She lives with me now. She said I am not allowed to tell anyone about her or she'll leave. I think she is really interesting because she is not human. She seems nice. She wants me to help her become human soon. guys. Bye for the taking. Today she told me to find something that used to be hers. I found it and brought it back to her. We have hidden this secret from everyone. It's fun having a big secret with my new friend. Now that we have hidden it, she has become stronger. None of the doors will open on this one.
You have to open the door right across the door and give us. That's it. That's what happened to me. I left on my phone. I kept looking. I'm like, what is wrong with me? Click the door and click the handle. Remember the rest of these?
Evelyn was like,
in the ghetto.
Okay,
I'm
gonna
okay.
I know where the bathroom is, guys.
It's easier when you watch them up there rather than cleaning yourself up.
Yeah, I know where the bathroom is because. Let me in. Oh, yeah. What are these stuff on?
I need to make more scary videos because y'all know I love horror games.
Bluetooth brush.
I love watching Corey Kenshin play horror games. I don't like to play them.
Brush in the toilet. I will not be using this. Oh, I'm trying to click. Yellow. Thanks for the key. Whew. We going to Evelyn's bathroom? It's the family bedroom.
Y'all, she watched my video. Now she knows everything.
What are you doing?
That was coming.
Y'all, Debbie, I know the slate team ain't gonna thumb down my videos.
I will not get my child this, doll. Okay. Gotta remember that.
What game is this?
3079.
I know it is.
You took the sound out again?
I gotta remember this number, not guys. 30.
Oh shit! A rat! She lied to me. She was using me. She said she will live in my body forever. After tonight, I need to stop her before she does this. I need to expose the secret that I have hidden from her. If I do not write again in my diary, she won. Hopefully someone will find it. I think. Guys, I can't see and I'm voiceovering it. Sorry.
Because I don't feel like doing it. I'm trying to hurry up to the game.
She looked at me. It was so funny.
9037. Your face. Okay. Girl, hurry up! Okay.
This all makes sense now. Queen Martha was the queen about 100 years ago, but got executed days after becoming queen. Apparently, Martha was a witch, even though she was a part of the royal family. Luckily, we have Martha's tiara gem back now. Without the gem on Martha's tiara, her spirit was set free. I knew the doll had a connection with all of this. Martha's spirit must have been living inside the doll. But now she has taken over my daughter. Thank you for your help, Detective. Hopefully the gym has stopped Martha from hunting the doll and hunting our house. Now Evelyn can rest in peace. How strange. Ah, I'm so scared of this ugly Oompa Loompa.
My car's so fast, my car's so mean.
My car's so fast, yeah, my car's so clean.
My car's so fast, my car's so mean.
My car's so fast.
I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched it swerving. That whip had a cop in it. Woo. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it.
Chopper go blocker blocker, chopper go blocker blocker, chopper go blocker blocker, chopper go blocker blocker, chopper go.
Pop out at your party, I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain, I'm a killer girl, I'm sorry, but I can't chain when.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah, I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah.
That my best friend, she a real bad bitch, got her own money. She don't need no nigga on the dance floor. She had 2-3